Police department is investigating after a bomb threat was called into a middle school. Bryan police officers responded to SFA Middle School, that's located at 800 South Coulter, for a bomb threat called into the school. As a precaution, it was evacuated and the students are safe. No threat was found during the search by law enforcement. Bryan police say that they take all threats seriously and officials are making sure the school, students, and staff are safe before they're allowed to re-enter.